Coming up this week on the show,
we see a softer side of the football team, and we see you bust a move.
It's Friday, September 23rd,
and the buzz starts right now.
Welcome back, Jackets, to yet another Friday here with The Buzz. I'm Parker.
And I'm Lucy. Fall just started yesterday, and I cannot be more excited for the weather.
And of course, it's football season, but my team is not off to the best start.
Well, anything can happen, especially at the game tonight at Bob Jones. Here's Anna with all things Buzz Sports.
What's up, Yellow Jacket Universe? I'm Anna reporting for the Buzz Sports.
On Monday, girls' tennis played Indian Land. They swung those Warriors around, beating them 4-2. However, Tuesday came around and our Jackets were defeated at NAFO 2-4. The Blythewood match on Thursday was heated and ended with our Lady Jackets losing in the tiebreaker. Tuesday was our USA-themed volleyball game against Spring Valley. It was great to see our students having fun and the UDP chanting it up. Let's go, Brenna. The girls started off losing in the first set, then got three back-to-back wins to end off the night in a W. Clover came to our house Thursday and slapped us silly. Both girls and boys cross country sprinted their way to a victory at Blythewood on Wednesday. Our swimmers freestyled against NAFO and Catawba Ridge on Thursday in the Fort Mill Fallout. Like always, they crushed our crosstown opponents. On Thursday, our girls attacked Rock Hill at their own course, 175-217. Yikes, maybe the Bearcats need to pick another sport to play. Tonight, we are back in the stadium with another football game. Our boys go helmet to helmet with York. The theme is gold out, so be sure to shine in the student section.
This week, senior captain Max challenged me to a swim relay. I thought I did pretty good, but you guys are going to be the judge of that. Well, that's all I have for you this week. I'm Anna with The Buzz.
First things first, I gotta put on a swim cap to protect my luscious Goldilocks.
I feel like I'm bald.
And then I put on these swim shades to see underwater, but it's mainly to look cool.
I think I'm ready, guys.
Give us a thumbs up.
Oh yeah.
Max really has a hot head today. You think he can swim double than me and still beat me? He's gonna be swimming a 50, which is a down and back. And I'm only gonna be swimming a 25, which is just straight down.
Mark, then take your marking legs, heads up, then go. That's when you jump up.
Give it, kid, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
For someone who isn't a competitive swimmer, Anna crushed it.
I agree. Anna is a tough competitor no matter what sport she's playing.
Our football players may seem like the type to be super tough, but Jack got to see them in a more friendly atmosphere.
Every Friday, the team takes a trip down to Riverview Elementary.
Hola. Hola, amigos.
Hola.
If you've never experienced the splendor of a hot dog, you should really... Wait a second. This hot dog is mine. I found it. Of course. Enjoy.
The next question is, I can be a good friend to notice someone's feelings by...
Billy realizes that sharing his feelings isn't so scary at all.
Or after all. You said it right. You see, I can't even read. You read better than me.
Go ahead. Would you say that it tastes like chicken?
When beetles fight those battles in a bottle with their paddles, and the bottle on a poodle, and this poodle's eating noodles.
Because you're reading.
I got you, Michelle, right here. When Harley has a bad day, his friends encourage him to talk to someone about how he is feeling.
Victoria could see that Harley was having a tough day. She was always a good noticer. Some of these books are about feelings, she pointed out. Feelings that everyone has at some time in their lives.
So what's happening so far, guys?
That it's raining and the sun forgot to shine.
The sun forgot to shine, and who's having a bad day?
The mole. Sprout.
Guys, know who's your favorite reader?
I'm gonna have to. I think it was John Chapman that came in today.
I think it was John Chapman.
Yeah, John Chapman.
You guys have a favorite book?
Yeah, I think we pretty much like John Apple books.
I like Pete the Cat. It's great that those kids are learning so much from some of their role models.
But I am surprised at how our next segment went.
Here's how some of our Fort Mill students showed off their moves.
What's going on, guys? I'm Chase, and today, ladies and gentlemen, is a special day because we're going around the school and seeing who has the best dance moves. It is time to bust a move.
All right, what's your name?
Justine. Ooh, I give that a solid 8 out of 10.
All right, what are y'all names?
I'm Will.
I'm Bo.
Alright, what are y'all's names?
Name's Naeem.
Landon.
Jeez.
I'm gonna need y'all to bust a move.
So yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, what's your name?
Nate Spears.
I'm gonna need you to bust a move.
Do you remember when it first died? September, love was changing.
Alright, what are y'all's names?
Gavin.
Landon.
Charles.
I am gonna need y'all to bust a move.
I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heater. The devil.
What is your name?
Dan.
I'm gonna need you to bust a move.
We hope to see moves just like that at the game tonight.
I agree. All of us definitely need to step up and match their energy.
And don't forget, the theme tonight is gold, so the sand should definitely be shining.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
Have a fabulous Friday, Fort Mill.
Okay. We haven't even...
She looks like a little boy. Just like... Okay.
For someone who isn't a competitive swimmer, Emma.
Who is Emma? Who the heck is Emma?
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
What? Lucy, you have to go down more.
do.
Ready? Ready? We actually like need to go now before my legs give out. Okay.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Carling is yelling at Jackson. Jackson is sad. Jackson is crying. Carly is laughing and she's dying.